Yes, not the best day. Although, of course, we should congratulate Nasser for bringing the car home. So he made it safe after rolling over 10 kilometers before the finish. So he secured P1 position, and Henk and Brett secured the P3. But regretfully, the rollover crash caused an impact on the roll cage, and it means that we cannot restart the race. So Nasser and Mathieu unfortunately forced to quit the race, and that means that, of course, the hardly worked points gained in stage 1, 2 and stage 3 victory will be lost, because we'll not be able to complete the Abu Dhabi Desert Challenge.